Pogue traffic, experimental 550 Lima Whiskey, taking active 17 Pogue traffic.
Pogue traffic, 369 Tango Whiskey, turning left downwind 17, Pogue.
Airspeed's alive. Flaps up.
Pogue traffic, experimental 550 Lima Whiskey, turning crosswind, headed for Sky Took It, Pogue traffic.
Pogue traffic, 369 Tango Whiskey, left base 17, Pogue.
Pogue traffic, 369 Tango Whiskey, turning final 17, Pogue.
Traffic Cherokee 2700 Alpha, overhead the field at 2700. We're going to enter a left descending turn to get into the right downwind of 18. Okay.
Traffic 369 Tango Whiskey, just departed 17, we're going to depart the area to the south, Pogue.
Pogue traffic, Cherokee 84 Whiskey, taking that active 17 for a west departure. Pogue traffic.
Sundance traffic, Cherokee 270 Sierra Alpha at the 45 for right downwind 18. Touch and go, Sundance. Sundance traffic, Cherokee 270 Sierra Alpha, right down with 18. Touch and go, Sundance.
Traffic 84 Whiskey's departing the area to the west.
Sundance traffic, Cherokee 270 Sierra Alpha, final 18, touch and go, Sundance.
Approach, flight 302 Mike Romeo, we're level 6000.
November 302 Mike Romeo, Tulsa approach, advise information echo, expect visual approach runway 1 on our right.
1 on our right, we have echo, so Mike Romeo, thanks.
November 2 Mike Romeo, descend and maintain 4000.
Yeah, roger, 402 Mike Romeo.
2 Mike Romeo, correction, descend and maintain 5000.
5000, so Mike Romeo.
Traffic Cherokee 2700 Alpha right cross on 18 Sundance.
November 2 Mike Romeo, contact approach on 134.7. Have a good day.
34.7, thanks, Mike Romeo.
Lancair traffic. You got a helicopter. We are just over the town of Claremore now. We'll stay down below 1,500 for your transition. Roger that.
I got just
270 on final right now, 184. Roger that. I'm about a mile to the north of Highway 20.
See if this will reach up here. So we're leaning back a little bit further, and it looks like we're doing about 185 true airspeed. I think that's compensating. We're at 9,500 feet. Let's see. We are.
Pogue traffic, Centurion Niner 444 Mike, 3 mile final Pogue.
22 miles to our first waypoint. We are going to head into Branson to see what that trip is like. Ground speed, we got a little headwind, 175, so we got about a 20 knot headwind here.
Claremore traffic, Cherokee 4330 Tango, clear 18. Claremore. Have a nice day.
We're about 12-1, full fuel flow.
Tabar helicopters about a quarter of a mile to the west. We'll be landing south ramp, Claremore. 1440
was the peak.
Zero, roger, thank you. Lifeflight 2, contact Tulsa Tower, 121.2.
121.2 for Lifeflight 2.
Pogue traffic, landing 17 Pogue. We have touch and go traffic.
We are monitoring Tulsa departure, 124.0. There's I-44 down there on our left. I-44.
November 8, Papa Sierra, delete altitude restriction.
There's Grand Lake.
November 8, Papa Sierra, delete your altitude restriction.
Yeah, ground speed 172. It's not great. All right, we landed the hard way. We landed basically with a crosswind, with a tailwind. It was not a good experience. Okay.
Branson West traffic, Ozarkex 635, turn to left base, runway 3, Branson West, staying in the pattern.
Okay, let's see. Flight plan.
Branson West traffic, goes 635, turn in left base, runway 3, Branson West.
Okay. Brakes off, low boost, full throttle front, alright. Autopilot off, cabin.
Branson West, experimental 550 Lima Whiskey, taking active 3, Branson West.
Branson West traffic, goes like 635, turn to final, runway 3, has departing traffic in sight.
Not a fun place to be.
Branson West, experimental 550 Lima Whiskey, turning crosswind, leaving the area to the west. Experimental 550 Lima Whiskey out.
Taxiing clear of the runway, we'll be taxiing back to runway 3, Branson West.
You guys have a very bumpy airport.
I agree.
I was not expecting that. Pogue traffic, experimental 550 Lima Whiskey, I'm 6 miles, long final for 17, Pogue traffic.
Traffic 2168, uniform clear 17.
Claremore traffic, Warrior 72 Zulu, base 18 Claremore.
Pogue traffic, experimental 550 Lima Whiskey, 3 mile final, 17, Pogue traffic.
And Claremore traffic, Warrior 72 Zulu, final 18 Claremore.
Pogue traffic, experimental 550 Lima Whiskey, 2 mile final, Pogue traffic.
Well, that's not very good.
Pogue traffic, experimental 550 Lima Whiskey, exiting the active runway 17, Pogue traffic.
D1.